Yeah, that doesn't work, so I'm not gonna try it anymore. Oh, why he came from that far? That's dumb. I just wasted that. What? I'm transforming!
Heal! Let's go! There!
Yeah! That looks dope, I'm not gonna lie.
There!
Oh! Come on, just a little bit more.
Back at ya!
Got him! We did it, boys! We did it! We freaking did it. I completely forgot that while I'm transformed, whenever he does the full time stop thing, I can just use my finishing move in ultimate form and just giant AoE. I'm hopefully gonna hit him. A lot of times I will. Takes out most of his bar. That actually felt kind of good.
Here we go. What's the matter? Heal.
I just close the distance so easy.
I will break you.
It's over.
What was that? Ultimate is strong but pretty slow. Key performs are a lot more responsive in my opinion. Yeah, no, I definitely agree after doing it. It's like definitely way more responsive. I don't know what the heck that was though. That just happened. Like, my beams didn't come out, health didn't go down. I don't know. Come on, she's so low. I'm just gonna help her. Hey, we did it. Oh my god. I was just like, Spring Prey, hopefully we'll get her. It's like, I give up. I can't beat her in that mode. It's ridiculous. Wait, what just happened? I usually wait till after he's done because he'll typically do the shot three shock wave attacks. I usually wait until like the second wave of the wave attacks before I like go into it. Yeah, links do heal me. Okay, I didn't know that. Oh, I didn't know that part could hurt her. So awkward. Every single time I do that.
Yeah. Too slow. Too slow.
Take this. Back off. Take this.
You wish.
Take this.
Not a good. I don't know what the heck is going on. don't quite understand it. Oh, okay, I see. Dang it. Oh, I should have just gone into Rage Form. I didn't think about it. I usually stay away from Rage Form. I didn't think about using it to heal. Vanitas is annoying. Man, I was hoping I wouldn't have to use that. So long. I wonder how long I can just like abuse fire. Oh, thank you. I was like, it should be over sometime soon. Oh, we did it! Oh my god, we finally did it. I feel like it was kind of lucky, but we did it.
Sleep in darkness. Whoa!
come back at ya!
All begins there. And ends in darkness.
So long! Nice! Yes!
Oh, what is this? Whoa. What the heck? What the fuck?
All begins and ends in darkness. All begins and ends in
darkness.
Oh, that was kind of cool, not gonna lie. Oh crap.
Return to darkness.
That's one.
It's so cheap. It's buying time. Following me.
Ready?
Oh my god. This is where you put the "this is fine" me. Jesus Christ, let me move. Jesus! Come on, end it. Stop this stage! We're done? What the hell? My god! Oh my god, stop! Oh, I'm on fire! Freaking zip. There we go. What? I'm frozen too. Okay, that was a bit of a waste. Okay, whoa, hold on. What the hell is this? Okay, there we did it. That wasn't as difficult as I thought it was gonna be.
Ready? Back at ya! Got him! Back at ya! Fall!
Settle down! Back at you! Ready? Ready? Heal! Yeah! So long!
No! No, I just do so much damage.
The end is nigh. Yeah. Yeah.
That was fast.
It's time to finish him. Ready? There. Ready? So long. You got him. Settle down. Come back at ya. Yeah. Here we go. Ready? Heal! Ready? Try this! There's no hope for you! Fire! Yeah! Back off! Go! Settle down!
Oh, here it is. Oh, I can't use magic! Or I can't use Link. Okay, we did it. We did it.
Thinks he's ready now.
Whoa, whoa. What the hell?
Think fast.
Right. What the?
Heads up. Start dancing!
What the hell?
New backdrop!
Gotcha!
You better run!
Ho ho ho! Jotaro! Oh! Got him!
Yeah.
Special. Oh, I don't have any items left. This is it. Oh, it's not it. I kind of wish I remembered the rest of that, the freaking JoJo meme. Ah, that was like the perfect opportunity to be like, oh, ho, ho, Jotaro, Dio, you dare approach me? Well, I gotta approach you to beat the shit out of you. Ho, 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 get as close as you want then. Using BS tactics, I got so close. It's literally just Praga spamming. Combo after combo. Oh, I was trying to block right there. I thought so.
Darkness! Come on! Back off! Take this! Got him! Take this! Try again! Darkness! Think fast! One more! Back at you like it? Later! You like it? Got him! Come on!
I'm done with you!
One more! Back at you! You like it? There! One more! So long! Darkness!
Can we get him? got him. We got him. We got a cheese. I respect it, I guess. I mean, hey, I just want to beat him. I'm not looking for a picture-perfect position at the moment, as long as I can beat him. That's for another time. We're getting there, though. What was it? I think that was the last bar hell.
The moon shines down!
My god, we freaking
fall! Back at ya! Take this!
So long.
Get away. I call on the moon's pale light. Fight is over.
Later.
It's over.
What?
It's over. Expire. Abandon hope.
Ooh, that stopped him.
Abandon hope. Abandon hope.
Nice. Back
Oh, that's dope.
Break.
Like this. Heal. at you. Back at you. Try this.
I call on the moon's pale light. Abandon hope.
Here we go.
Claymores, man.
Break. You back at ya.
It's over.
Ooh, are we gonna do it? Oh, we did it. Really? I thought Young Xehanort was really easy, to be honest. Amongst all of them, I felt he was the one of the easiest. See, what I feel about Luxord is that Luxord is not hard, per se. He's just, I guess, repetitive. That, like, you need to really, like, master or his games in order to beat him, if that makes sense. And all of them are kind of, some of them feel janky, so it's like, ugh. It is, yeah, a bit of a logic fight.
Why resist the emptiness?
Like, it's just completely different from everyone else. Where everyone else, you can more let you know, you hack and slash. Some of them you can brute force your way through or whatnot. Some of them you have to be a little bit more passive and, you know, do a few blocks here and there, encounters and whatnot, dodge rolls. But for Luxord, it's just kind of like, I'll block here, I'll block here. Oh, you got no cards now. Okay, my turn. And then you beat them up. It's completely different. It feels more like Chain of Memories, if that makes sense. Zemnis is definitely one of your favorites. Oh, I didn't realize I could I love that front flip slash thing that he does.
Back at ya. Yeah. Got him. Back at ya. Heal.
Are you ready?
This thing, it looks so cool.
No more.
Back off.
Come on. Okay, whoops. I love that part though, I will say that, it's so dope. Hey, we beat him. We did it. God, that was a long fight, but we actually did it. I think that was the first run too, wasn't it? I have a feeling that the whole title for the new mobile game is actually going to be called Kingdom Hearts Guiding Act. Cool, I like it. Got him! We got one more. We got the tedious one left. One left. I like his character a lot. Especially with the new cutscenes they added here too. Definitely gives Luxor like more character in my opinion.
Pick a card.
It's more fun when you beat the odds. Choose wisely. Do you think you can find me? Play, Sora. Where'd I go? Figure the rules out.
This Let part. This is the part begin. I hate. This part's so annoying.
Figure the rules out.
Heal.
Figure the rules out. Dangerously, Sora.
Heal.
Figure the rules out. Figure the rules out.
Heal.
Figure the rules out.
Two of them.
In the end.
God, it's so annoying. What the hell am I supposed to do? Wait, attack the card with Luxor's image 3 times in a row or eliminate it with triangle. Okay.
Over here. Live dangerously, Sora.
Heal.
Over here.
That's difficult, man.
Figure the rules out. Where'd I go?
Oh, my God.
Victory is mine. Sora.
Oh, what? I didn't know I could hurt him during that.
On to the next game.
Oh, I hate this. Fuck, where'd he go?
Do you think you can find
heal?
Figure the rules out. Where'd I go? Figure the rules.
I have you.
The game continues.
Yeah, I can hurt him during that. I didn't know that.
Let's play, Sora.
Heal.
Jesus Christ, that's a lot of cards.
Figure the rules out. Where'd I go? Figure the rules out.
The hell is it? I'm literally looking at all the cards and
heal.
Pick a card.
God, man. Did it! And before I have to go to work too! Thank God!
Back off!
end this.
Got him!
Take this! Over here! Yeah! Take this! Back off! Take this!
Wow, okay.
Ready, Sora?
That was fast. Got her! We did it! Finally!
Yeah! Reborn!
It's over!
Thank you, I actually got them this time.
Hey, here we go.
Oh boy. Did I use my magic? I did.
Nice.
Dang it. I'm stunned, that's why. He stuns me. Okay. I need stun protection in order to combat that. What the heck? God, freaking Jesus. So, I probably hate that one the most out of all of them so far.